Sure if I am actually live yet. It says ready. It says starting now. I'm not sure what's going on. And I think we are live. Okay, so as you guys saw, I've already named this incorrectly. It's B02. But anyway, I'll fix that after. And this will make no sense to you. So, just moving along with the train simulator game, and I'm a little bit stoned now. Nothing better than having your average stoner gamer. Anyways, so I'm really out of it. But anyway. This is the one that I'm going to do now. If you haven't seen what the heck I'm doing, watch some of my other videos. Maybe this one will make sense. If not, don't worry about it. Just don't watch it. I don't know. But I'm moving along. I've completed quite a few of these academy classes. And I'm going to go along because one thing I know is I don't know how the hell to play this game yet. So I'm learning. So anyway, you select the scenario you want and click start, and then you wait a long time for it to load. I mean, for the most part, for me it's been that way. Certainly does take a long time, and it's one thing I don't like about this streaming software is that I can't click somewhere else to my other screen while this is happening, or it'll pause you guys. So anyway, welcome back to the cab of this class 170 diesel multiple unit. In this lesson, we will learn to switch between multiple cabs. I think I know how to do this. I think this is pretty easy. Complete any actions after closing the menu. When a train reaches the end of the line, it must turn around and head back the other way. To accommodate this, modern trains have a driving cab at both ends to save having to physically turn the whole thing around. I think I understood what they were saying. Our train has just arrived into the station, and we're at the buffers. To head back the other way, we must change ends. Okay. Do this now by pressing Control and plus or minus on the keyboard, or selecting the next cab from the action menu. Control or plus or minus, right? But I think this would be a good one. Oh, scenario's complete. Let this scenario complete. It's interesting. I don't even know how to do it, and so this scenario is complete. So you know what? Screw it. It's complete. So you know what? I'm gonna probably just do a few of these, since this one didn't seem like forever long. Actually, you know what? No, I'm going to end it so that it doesn't go on to be forever long. But yeah, so the Dex class is coming up next.